All right, YouTube, today I'm gonna be working on these headlights. They're all cloudy and dirty, so we're gonna sand them down. We got 1500 grit, 2000 grit, and 3000 grit sandpaper. We got a spray bottle, a couple of rags, and we're gonna sand it down, wet sand it, polish it, and see what the difference is. I'll compare it to the other side. Thank you.
Hey.
Now we're moving on to 2000 grit. All right, this is only from sanding. So I went from this to this. And all I did was wet sand it. 1500 grit, 2000 grit, 3000 grit. Now I'm gonna get my polisher, some compound.
Polish. All right, this is gonna be the compound that I'm using on the lights. And this is gonna be my dual action buffer that I got from Chemical Guys.
All right, so for this step, we're gonna start out with a couple of drops. And then, I'm gonna take off water and wet the pad up. We're gonna start on a low number. Probably one. All right. Now I just need to wipe it. All right, as you can see, it went from this to this crystal clear, brand new.
Hey, Daddy, look at this chalk.
I see it, baby.
It's new. It's brand new. I'm so pleased.
Do you approve of this, Archer? Does this look better?
Yeah, this thing is damaged.
It's damaged?
You can clean the other one.
I will. I'm going to make it look just like that one, okay, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys, that'll do it. All right, last step. Now that everything is sanded, compounded, we have to protect it. So before I paint the hood and the roof, I'm gonna sand all this down. I'm gonna spray it, clear coat it. I'm gonna use the same clear coat for the headlights. But until then, I have some of this ceramic coating trim coat. I'm going to put that on the headlights. It'll protect it until I get to clear coat it. And I'm also going to use it on all this faded plastic that's down here. So I'm going to clean it up and put some of this on. I'll show you a little difference.
One more to make my office. can see you.